We saved my girlfriend from Huggy Wuggy in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, the last thing I expected was my girlfriend to get kidnapped by an evil toy maker. And when he tried to turn her into Huggy Wuggy's evil sidekick, I had to put an end to his evil ways. Now subscribe, you sacko galixo. Now, enjoy the video. So, are you sure this is how you want our Christmas photos to look like?
Oh, you don't like the scenery?
No, it's just that, I don't know why you're gonna be dressed as a shark. Yes, yes, you are clearly dressed in your normal clothes.
Say cheese!
Oh, it's photo time! Decide! Spicy! Never die! What the heck? Ladies and gentlemen, I just got hit on the babushka.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yes, yes, I'm fine. And don't call me okay. My name's Carly.
Wanna go get an ice cream?
Yes, yes, sure. I would love to get an ice cream. Ah, do you know what my favorite flavor is? This right, I like sicko mole. You gotta be kidding me, right? What is this crazy girl? Keep petting me! This side, like to drive, dum-dum! Anyways, girlfriend, wanna go get some sorbet? Got all fancy, like. This side, I'm a sorbet after getting hit by that car 2 times.
Sure!
Perfect! Let's go get some ice cream. Mm-hmm. And here we are! Brookhaven special ice cream! The only place that you can get spicy chip ice cream in the world.
Tasty!
Yes, yes! Anyways, which ice cream would you like, Sadie?
I would like to get this flavor!
Ooh, let's say it at the same time! 3, 2, 1! Spicy
broccoli.
Chip flavor!
Huh?
Broccoli? Who the heck gets broccoli, guys? Anyways, you wait right here, my little cootsie, and I'm gonna go inside and get us the most delicious flavor ice cream in the world. Wait a minute, what the heck? Where's the broccoli flavor? Huh? Whoa, it sounds like you've got levels out there, right, Sadie?
Huh?
What the heck is my Sadie? That's right. Are you playing hide and seek, my love? Because I don't see anyone except a white van which says toy maker on the side. Driving up to that really, really creepy old house at the top of that hill. That's right, guys. And that would mean that if my girlfriend was in that van, she would have been kidnapped. Yes, yes. Wait a minute. Kidnapped? Ah! Side, please tell me you just saw what happened.
She done it. Lulz.
Wait, what the heck? What does that even mean? Did you see my girlfriend or not?
She got in a big scary van
with another man.
With another man? You mean she left me and broke my heart? But this is like the 4th time this week. Seriously, guys, have I really, really gonna go and check down my girlfriend from this weird, old, creepy house? I mean, I could literally just call the police. They are right there, but instead, looks like I'm about to put myself in danger. Yeah. So, this is the place, huh? This is the place where all dreams are made. The Toy Maker's Factory. Yes, yes. Definitely not creepy. That's right, guys. Many moons ago, this factory used to produce some of the greatest toys in all of Roblox Brookhaven. But rumor said that the Toy Maker went a little crazy. And after the disappearance of his wife, well, apparently he never leaves this place. Wait, what the heck is that? Huh? What is going on in there?
Please, just let me go!
You will make the perfect toy!
The perfect toy?
Yes! The last one, it didn't work!
The last one? What are you?
Not now, Bennett! Get out of here! This is my time to shine!
Who and what was that?
That used to be my wife.
You monster! How could you?
Don't worry. You'll be just like her.
Sadie! What the heck? Guys, that weird little brain man just pushed my girlfriend down there and... What did he mean? He turned his wife into a toy? Oh, heck no! I'm not even letting him turn my girlfriend into a toy! No, my sweet little Sadie boo. Yes. This act! No one lays a spicy hand on my girlfriend! Not on my watch. Ooh. this height! So guys, it is time for us to begin Operation Save My Girlfriend. But we need to be extra sneaky-like and tiptoe in our new merch just to avoid the one and only Toy Maker's Evil Creations. That's right, we have no idea what this guy has made, ladies and gentlemen. He could have made some really, really crazy, scary things. And so we need to try and sneak into his base. Wow, that is way easier than I imagined. Okay, well, maybe going through the sewers. Ah, smells like chucha. Anyways, maybe going through the sewers, we could be extra sneaky-like. Easiest. So let's not wake up any creepy toys. Wait a minute. What the heck was that? That's right, ladies and gentlemen. That looked like something just ran past. Okay, so guys, it looks like this way is clear. And this way is clear. So let's go over here and try to find our way the heck out of here. What the heck is that? Huggy Wuggy! Oh, yes, yes. I need to get the heck out of here. Ah! That's right, guys! Let's run! This thing's after me! Oh my goodness. I don't know what that is, but whatever it is, I need to get away fast. Oh, maybe I can back up through here? Wait a minute. What is this, guys? Sadie! What are they doing to my girl? Oh, wait a minute. There's that crazy little lady again. Straight, guys. Right now, it looks like my girlfriend is being guarded by the Toy Maker's ex-evil toy wife. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Even though she's doing some pretty goofy dancing. Yes, go get it, I guess. Anyways, guys, if there's two things I'm good at, it's eating spicy chips and kicking butt with the left, right, good night. And ladies and gentlemen, I am all out of spicy chips. And so, I'm gonna stay here and hide like a girl with cause of distraction. Beep, boop. Oh, okay, maybe this distraction should work, guys. That's right, please work, please work, please work, please work. Oh, jeez. Oh, it looks like he's going around there, guys. Talk to his wife? Wait a minute. This guy can walk? But I thought he was in a wheelchair.
Don't just stand there! The electricity's broken! Fix it now!
Understood, sir! Wait a minute. You mean my plan actually worked, guys? And now she's going upstairs? Which means, ladies and gentlemen, this is my turn to run away extra sneaky-like. Yes, yes. Howdy, Sadie.
Hey, Kelly!
Oh, howdy. Fancy seeing you here, bud. I didn't know this was your neck of the woods.
Stop messing around and get me out of here!
Well, you see, I hadn't really thought that far ahead yet.
Well, 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 what do we have here?
Oh, howdy, big head. My name is Callie, but my friends call me Callie. Yes.
I smell the blood of an Englishman!
Wait, what? Oh, you want a bowl of water? Yes, yes. That is my real voice.
Huggy Wuggy!
Oh my goodness, guys. It's him. It's Huggy Wuggy.
That's right.
And that's left. Oh, jeez.
Using this device, I can control him.
What? Wow. She got him doing the dancing moves. All goofy-like.
Now get in the cage.
Ha! The big dog.
Or he attacks. Huggy Wuggy.
Oh, jeez, guys. I don't want to get attacked. That's right. Hold me. That's right, Mama. I'm scared.
You're too heavy.
Ow. Mama Bushka. Uh-oh. That's right, Sadie. I think you and I are in big danger. We're about to become toys.
Don't worry. I can turn you into the coolest toy for Huggy Wuggy to play with.
You could just let us go.
Toy funny, yes. Funny fun.
Oh, yes. Your brain is a little scrambled, but just like an egg.
Huggy Wuggy, go downstairs.
Search.
Uh-oh, guys. It looks like Huggy Wuggy isn't listening.
Now or else.
Huh? The big talk.
Surge!
Wait, what the heck? You literally just got tasered.
Surge!
Wait, what the heck just happened?
I will be back for you two in a few moments' time.
Sadie, you and I are in danger. This sight! Oh, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking one of us fit through that toilet hole. And I'm so sorry to say this, but Sadie, I put on a few pounds. I got with a big belly. How many spicy chips?
I was not thinking that.
Oh, then why was you looking at the toilet floor? It kind of sus.
I have a better idea.
Oh, yeah? And what the heck is that? And it better be a good idea.
God, back!
Oh, I just don't get what your plan is going to be. Oh, I think I get it. You want me to flop with that girl and kiss, all right? You should have just said, ow! Why did you slap me, dum-dum?
Beat the room, Callie!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Hey! What you want? Aren't you sick of being around him? Yeah, kinda.
Yes, yes, and, well, wouldn't you like to go out there and see what the real world is like? Full of spiders?
Spooders!
Yes, yes, spooders. They lay eggs in your brain. Oh, I think I scared her.
Let me do the talking!
Huh? Yes, yes. Sorry, Sadie. Go get it, I guess.
One go to another!
Huh? We're all golly-like.
Don't let a man cheat you like that!
Yeah, men should not cheat ladies like that. Not even dogs. Squirrels. Hey, why are you looking at me like that for? Oh, yeah, I remember. You do the talking. Go to go! Oh, yes, I'm sorry.
So what do you think?
Yeah, what do you think, bud?
I think...
Oh, don't worry about it, Chief. Come here and give Big Callie a cuddle. This right.
Hands off!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, stanky.
Anyways, listen. We can get you out of here and be free. But you need to work with us, okay? Well, that was a weird noise.
Okie dokie.
Okay, Ghost. You two leave the building. I have to save my girlfriend from Huggy Wuggy.
But, Callie!
No, listen. I got this, okay? Just need you to be safe, so please get out of here.
Yeah, he's dangerous.
I don't care. I'll do anything to save you. Now go before he comes around and it's too late. Get out of here. That's right. Now, guys, I need to be extra sneaky-like and try and steal that thing right there out of his... hands. And to be honest, guys, I'm really not too good at doing stuff like this, but here goes nothing. Extra sneaky like checking for spiders. Yoink! It's mine! That's right, big brain!
Wait, what?
Yes, yes. Now who's got a little weapon? Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm stealing this so I can control Huggy Wuggy.
Give that back!
Nope. Now listen, punk. Either you promise to never do any of this again, or I'm gonna use Huggy Wuggy to kick your butt. Okay, okay, I promise! Okay, then I guess I can leave. And never ever do anything bad again, okay?
Wow, you're dumb!
Wait, what? What do you mean, bud? Why are you looking at that big red button? Why did you just push it? Self-destructing? Wait, what? Gonna self-destruct this place? Are you crazy? But what about the toys? Huh?
Boo!
Now look, Huggy Wuggy! Listen to me. Not only do I have this thing in my hand, but I can save you!
Yay!
Okay, now let's go! Let's leave this stuff down behind! And fast! That's right! Huggy Wuggy! Let's go, bud! We need to save you from this crazy dude! That's right, before it's too late. Huggy Wuggy? We're trapped inside, boy. How do we get out? You have the key card?
You thought!
Wait, a flying pig! Mine! Got it, sucker! Now it's time for me to... Uh-oh. No! It's a bomb!
Huggy Wuggy, say thanks!
Wait, Huggy Wuggy.
Save time!
Guys, let's run! My goodness, looks like Huggy Wuggy just saved me. Maybe I should go back in for him, guys. Maybe I should save him. Sorry, maybe I should go back inside. What is that sound? Guys, the whole place is on fire. Which means we need to get the heck out of here before the police think this is something to do with us. The sight goes, let's go.
You mean my new hobby?
Wait, what the heck?
What?
Uh-oh, you don't know how crazy this one gets.
He is... my!
Oh, well, yes. And if you don't want your neck broken and all your ankles and stuff, I suggest you do so. Just like people should hit the subscribe button, or she might do it to you. Yes, yes. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This one is the crazy old big brain guy, and this is Huggy Wuggy. Again, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna see you on the next video. Goodbye!